Okay, I just noticed a bunch of comments that were left for me on different videos, and I did not see them. They, I guess, were sent to a hold. I don't know why. Held for review. And I apologize if it looks like I ignored the comments. Wow, there's all these comments that I didn't see, like all the way back from like at least a year, like some are like a month ago and so on. So I didn't ignore anyone's comments. They were put in, it's like held for review, likely spam, and they were automatically sent there. And I don't know why, it doesn't make sense to me why they were sent there, but I just approved all of them. Hopefully I did that correctly. I feel like this is a different comment system, or YouTube changes their setup. And so I just realized, I mean, I'm like late apparently to figuring this out because some of the comments were like a year old. So just wanted to say, like, I put the comments out there and now I'm going to figure out how to trace them, like, find them again and like reply. So, well, there's still another one. What's this? Oh, okay. So now it's saying there's one held for review, but I don't know where. Yeah. So just so you know, so now I know where to check that there's actually an additional place to check different tabs for comments. So just so you know.